Fight a cop.
Okay. Okay, where are we going? Got a landmark.
Masterpiece.
Perfection. Oh, hey, that's good. The kingpin challenge thingy. There we go. I had to actually choose that direction.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
We only have 1 point, so we gotta get a couple more levels, so we... Oh, we don't have a search token, so we gotta do more of those lamp stuff. EMP. Very nice. Alright, this one's gonna be the fun one.
I see him!
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
You're gonna have a bad day! Yeah.
Boop! Boop! End thing, huh?
Keep him on the ground! You're gonna mess with the kingpin and live!
Oh, I did and I did. What now? Oh! Turn to send this address unknown. Let's go. Hey! Boop! Merry Christmas. Free self-pick. Oh. We're gonna... Damn. Yeah. Didn't see the self-pick down bit. Oh, hey, Merry Christmas.
I'm in kick in. Where's he get this?
Funny, so am I. Yours. And yours. I usually go for a good explosion.
Got lucky.
Luck's nothing about it. It's called skill and being awesome. Oh, you want some? Feel left out? I know that feeling. Oh, you guys have been threatening to do that every day one. That is no respect given. None earned. Boop. Oh, I was so enjoying our little daily tussles. Gonna never kick your ass and take you to send you to jail. Nope.
What the hell is this?
It's webbing. I'm a Spiderman. You know?
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
Ah, I'll keep you alive.
Flank him.
I am the good guy.
Keep him on the bring him down.
Boop! I need one more thing. Oh, I'm having a great day. Thank you. Say, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Guys, slow down. The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving.
I can't punch him if he's in the air.
I kind of hit him, you know, he wasn't hit.
That site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Shoot him down already!
Hey, I play as you. Oh.
How's he doing that?
Oh, a lot of training. Mostly my powers, you know, a little bit of awesomeness. A lot of optimism. Okay.
How is he beating us?
He's getting weak.
Come on.
Boop. Stay there. Contemplate your wrongdoings. Or just sit there, be quiet. Bam!
No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Obviously, attention, you're lacking. Hang tight, buddy! Oh, hey! Where are you going?
Watch out!
Aw. You wanna end things. Last night I heard that before.
Bring him down already. Here comes the
man. Oh, rude.
Get down here and fight like a man.
I am Spiderman.
He's gonna throw.
He's like, oh no, it's get two for flinching. Oh, what gadget? That's my fist. You should stay away from my fist, though. Hey, Stevie. Boom, shakalaka. How you doing, Stevie? Oh, yeah. A rope ballet thingy. You're doing good? I'm glad you're here, bud. Any gaming tonight? Whoa. Nah, I bet on my webs. You don't know yet? Some Dead by Daylight landing? Oh yeah, Kaz would approve of that wrestling move there. Midair. Hey. You can't silence me. That'll take away my charm. Just like you did Deadpool. And Wolverine Origins. X-Men's Origins Wolverine. Same game you're playing? Oh, hell yeah, Fragan. Good to see you again, sir. What are you doing in it? Oh. That's a dose of awesomeness. Funny, me too. A2% of the story, still got DLC to go? Hell yeah. I'm actually glad the PC version comes with a DLC. I'm gonna do everything I can. I've done more non-Z story stuff. Didn't get the stealth takedowns done.
Captain. I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships...
I fart in your general direction! Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry!
I had a feeling that was Shani Mae, but also Stevie loves that one. Yeah, your new PC is running this at 4040. Oh, dude. I'm jelly, though. Well, I got like 1440p near max setting. Oh, it's so gorgeous. Honestly, though, I should have gone overkill. Completely overkill when I had the money. A 49, while expensive, is a damn beast, though. God. The PC version is so well done.
There's a caller on the line we all need to hear from. Go ahead, sir.
Oh, JJ. Oh, he's trying to find people to... to agree with your little agenda to take down the spider.
But here's the really messed up part. I saw Spider-Man in the area, and he didn't do a thing to stop it.
Aha! Of course not! Why? Because no doubt, it was too much effort. Spider-Man doesn't like effort. He wants everything to be easy, or he's not interested. Typical of his generation. You know what I blame?
Wow. The
internet. Except for the part of the internet that carries my show.
Yeah, you had a backpedal there, did JJ. Wow, this one's being a bit annoying here. Okay. Okay, let's match your frequency and... oh, come on. There we go. What's you up to tonight, Shannon? Any Toontown? Okay, three thug crimes. In the city. No backpacks? Maybe we got one more tower done. Rescue civilians. Got it.
This is filth.
Hey, Koi. How you doing?
People might be hurt. Pinned under that car.
Just standing at your estate and going to go do a few things there. Gonna watch a movie with Jesse? Nice. What movie are you guys gonna watch? Neverwinter? Nice. I need to play Neverwinter Nights. Boop. Oh boy. Look at you being a bad. Let me teach you guys a lesson.
Pedestrian trapped under that vehicle.
It's one of the anime you watch. The coupled anime, the bone. Oh, never. Who are you can? God, that's so satisfying. Alright. Alright, I gotta get you out of here.
Okay. Still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
I got you, miss.
Got it.
Are you shooting a bit earlier? Oh, cool. Who are you up to on Neverwinter? Your friends loves Neverwinter. If you knew someone. You know, place Neverwinter, he would be like, join my clan, it's called Full Metal Deal, and it's from an anime called Teasing Master Katagi-san. Oh, I've actually heard of that. Never seen it, though. Watch a new anime with Jotos right after the New Year's stream. Pretty tripping. I love it. Alright, we're done with that. Oh, Mil. I wanted to be metal. Wanted to be metal, so I made the word. I changed the word. It's excellent. Mother trucker! That's what my brain said. My brain said, make it metal! So I just went with it. I said, okay. You do you, brain. God, yeah! Woo! Oh, I still fell down, but I got the shot before. Wait. This is actually kind of nice. If this is... I kind of like this. I kind of like this time square. Ooh, what's up, girl? My neighborhood. Well, the Bronx is my neighborhood, but I spent a lot of time in Midtown Manhattan. Whee! Of course, I couldn't do this, though. That would be awesome.
Report of a kidnapping. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Let's get it.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied up kidnap victim might make.
Alright. Hey, what's up, 646 Gamer? Welcome to Banana Cabana. How you doing?
Board AI can tell me the most likely area where the... I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices.
Playing a little Spiderman here. One of my two favorite, most favorite Marvel characters. Alright, hold on. I would close my... Wait, is this fake Spiderman? There you go, sir. Good vibes to you. How you doing today, though? And happy new year. Oh! Oh, it's a trap.
Spider-Man, you want one too?
Boop! I got plenty to go around, boys. No need to be. Well, I guess you can wait in line. That'd be pleasant. Oh, rude. Plan to go to sleep early, but it's 2:30. Oh, shoot. Gotta get that sleep, my dude. I love my sleep. Whoa! Ah, pendulum. Ha! Ah. I do morning streams too. On anything, I play different games at different times. Right now, ah! Can't sleep. Oh man, what's wrong, my dude? You stressed out? Insomnia is a pain. Oh boy. And here's the pitch. Boop. If you have access to some lavender oil, lavender was very good. I studied some weed, but also lack lavender oil. It's very good. Relaxes your mind. You call it, you drink 8 cups of magic bean juice? Ha. Caffeine. Caffeine to do that. Oh boy, do I know. Although mine would be Dr. Pepper though. I think that would, like, knock someone's skull into the back. I think I missed something then, though. Children, but in 2 hours? Wow, that's a lot of caffeine in 2 hours. It's gonna drive your nerves crazy.
As I warned, Nostradamus.
I only fortunately know by first-hand experience. Way too much Dr. Pepper. Not today, though. Oh, JJ. You know you... I'll psycho to another... Okay, so, okay, I love you. I love how... I love your wordage there. Okay, frequency... Match... Yeah. I knew JJ wasn't gonna like that. Yeah, yeah. You're mad that he's not backing your, like, anti-Spidey. It's agenda. Oh, you... God. Going back to quality, anime. Oh, not anime. Anime is great, though, but...
Local units. Defeating. Need a response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Actually, I used to work around this neighborhood.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals.
Hey, here you go, boys. Yeah. Some good tea, some lavender oil. Oh, it's, it would knock out the kid. Caffeine. Whoa, boy. Hold on. Enemies in the walls. Objects, that's done. Yeah. Dang it. One too many punches. Okay, and uppercut. There we go. That was fun, boys.
You gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Thank you.
Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Wish I could come up with all the quips that Spidey comes up with. Alright, up here. I think it was...
All units, we've got another break-in in progress. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Spider Cop has found you.
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
Are you out? Don't leave. You only just begun. Hey, where you going? Got escaped? Oh, damn it. Forgot about these ones. Okay, I think we can redo that one. I hope you get some sleep there, 646 game. Or 446, I should say. Not there yet.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Oh, dude, I'm so good at that now. Ella's Kitchen. Nice. Really couldn't meet Matt Murdock, aka Daredevil.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
You don't know who to trust with. Hey,
I gonna pull all nighter. What do you do? Like, what kind of games do you like? Oh, wow. Hey, what's up, Togo? Looking so freaking good. Heck yeah, brother. How you doing? I'm a variety streamer. Building survivors, RPG, retro, new stuff. Definitely anything comic book related. How you doing, Togo, man? You play a little bit of everything? Hell yeah. Oh yeah. I played that and beat it on my PS4, Togo. But now seeing how good this looks on my PC. Oh my god, dude. Speaking of Miles Morales, I can't wait for the new Spider-Man Spider-Verse movie. It's gonna be freaking awesome. ...2023's got so many games, man, and movies. I can't do it on stream, but like when I play it when I'm streaming, I did a ray tracing. Oh, ha, ha, ha. You're still going a bit on and off. Are you going to be shooting the Marco height? I didn't think I would be good with keyboard and mouse, but I'm getting better. Place on amazing difficulty. Ah. Oh, that was not good. Wonder how much difference in difficulty there is between amazing and then the other one. How dare you assume I have tiny bones just because I'm a diminutive statue. Gonna be swapping from Never in a Hell and play something else and
the police will take it from here.
Let me know, I'll come hang out with you, or at least come raid you tomorrow. If you'll be doing it in the afternoons. I had fun watching you play Bitten West. Yeah. Well, I did it. You're gonna take Spider-Man's face off. You might go for a walk at some point. You should. Get some... A nice little... I don't know how the weather is over there, but... Work off some of that energy and kind of just... Kind of ease your mind a little bit. Maybe you... Kill your head for that caffeine a little bit. It's not cold at all here, though. It was cold for a couple of days. It got really cold. Unusually cold, but...
And the vulture cracked.
Then it just
island,
heated up again.
Blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Well, the joke's on you. I didn't know you from Finland, my dude. One of my good friends I made in Hollywood, California. He's from... Not Helsinki, but somewhere nearby Helsinki. I've been to Helsinki once. I used to work and live in LA, and I made a Finn. Well, I made a couple of Finns. Cute black hair girl. He was pretty cool. And then my friend Matthias, he worked with me, a co-worker. He's a pretty cool dude. He loved the LA Lakers. Me, him, and a dude from Argentina, we all worked together. Pretty fun summer. Concerts, hiking. So if you have Disney Plus, Just Beyond. Oh, what's that? Hey, what's up, Brahim? What's that about, my dude? That's my Iowa friend, Derek. There.
Magnifique. Sorry about that.
Can I get some more done? Alright, yep, catch you later, bud. Look at the beautiful Siberian Husky, too. Mikote-chan. You get any... Man, I don't think sad here is like we don't get snow. Even if it gets cold enough for it. Which right now it's not. It's like 18 degrees Celsius. Alright, Anton is your real name. You can call me Mike if you want, Anton.
Excuse me.
Good to meet you, Anton. I used to have this good...